I've called this press conference to denounce before Bolivia and the world the coup that's underway. I want to tell you, we already knew it was coming. The right's been preparing for a coup with international support.